Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Metal Gear Monday. I know it's been a while. We are back at it again at Mother Base. So, it has been way too long since the last time I played this. I actually had to go back and watch the end of the VOD from the last episode, so I remember what the fuck I was doing. So, with that being said, let's get back into it and try and remember how to play this game. Okay. So right off the bat, I'm already kind of like, what the fuck am I doing again? Hold on. Access card 2. That's... that body armor back on, not. Oh, sweet mother of God. Do you guys stop? Stop? Like, really? Anytime? Fuck it. No, fuck you guys. Panic basket! Holy crap, okay. Elevator. Just go to the elevator. Just go to the elevator. Holy fucking hell. That was, that started us off at 11. I was not prepared for that nonsense. Alright, now that I have a moment to chill, I'm gonna figure out what I need to do real quick. Alright, get to the elevator, done that. So I guess I just go down, continue game. I'm supposed to go where? Basement. Get all right. Exit with card 5. Got it. How did I receive calls again? There we go. Hey, Schneider. This is the start of the gas room. Okay. Groovy. Go to the left door using key card 5. There's two left doors. Top left door. Got it. Alright, another prisoner down. That's what we need. Go up the screen to the right one. Wait, what? Exit touch door to left. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Hold on. Gas mask. Okay. Got the gas mask. Go up one screen, go right one screen. Boom. right. Crap. I don't like it when you make me do this game. No. 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 Not binoculars. Woo! Rank up! Alright. Touch door. And gas mask. Touch the door before exit. Go left one screen and enter with keycard 5. Cool. Oh no, it was a tarp. Yay, keycard 6. Progress, people. We're only 5 minutes into the game, and I'm making progress. All right. It's a trap. Use 6. Get the gas mask going. Almost out of rations, ammunition, go right one screen using top path and enter door. I think I'm gonna check that out real quick. Like, really, like, how did people figure this shit out on their own? Well, regardless of if I'm, like, low on this shit or not, it's a little in the worth it to take the time to do this because I just ranked up, which means I can hold more shit. So, you know, I apologize because this is the most exciting stealth action you will ever see. But I find in this game, being well stocked is what usually saves your life. Ah! That was almost embarrassing. So how did you die that time, Jason? Oh, I punched. I want to say 20 should be the max for the C4 and stuff. Yeah. 10 rations. I think I can pick up some more ammo, which I want to do. Rations, I think I might be tapped out on. We will see. No, I can pick up more. Wow, how many rations can I hold now? Okay, can't carry anymore. Can't carry anymore, I know. Alright, should have some more ammo to be able to pick up. Don't want to die, you know, trying to restock. That would just be embarrassing. Alright, more ammo? I know I just blew... Yeah, more ammo. I just blew a ton trying to get here. Again, you know, being well stocked has never hurt. Like, wow, how much... That's gotta be it. That's gotta be max. 300? That Sounds like Max. Oh, and I still have the gas mask on. Okay. So, I need to head back that way. Or it might be that way for you guys. But it's this way for me. Number six. Oh no, the fire trooper. Handgun. Okay. That's relatively easy. Let's go with the submachine gun, because that's a weapon we have not used. Alright. Wow. Really? That was the boss fight. Okay. Alright. Cool. Well, that went a lot easier than I expected. Alright. Go to the second floor. And we're at an elevator. You know what that means. Save time. Alright. While we're saving, I'm going to try and read ahead. When you arrive here, you'll immediately be alerted by guards. Quickly take them out. Go right two screens. Open door using access code 6. Cool. Go with the pistol. Nope, that did not go as smooth as I'd hoped. But not as bad as it could have gone. Anyway, take them down. Go to the right two screens. Alright. What was that? 6? Ah! Back to the body armor. Alright, when bullets don't hurt, punch people in the face. You know what? Screw you guys. I'm out of here. Ooh, ration. Thank you. Alright, now that everybody has calmed the fuck down. Oh, that's good to know. Actually, wait, no, I'm not there yet. Picked up the antidote. Exit, go left one screen. Open the bottom left door using card 1. So bottom left. So we're on the left. There is no door. Where I need to be? Right two screens open, go left one. It just says open Bottom left door using access key card one. Oh, is that it? Okay. I think I see the door now. Alright, so this seems to be like we're on the right path. Androids are indestructible. Got it. Go through the right door. The right door. What? Whoa, no! Wow. That's a little close for comfort. Just go, Snake. Just go. Okay. This is not where I want to be. Just FYI. I get to do a lot of backtracking. This is key card 5? No, 6? No, 1? Oh, was this a door I needed to go through? Once I find my rations and re-equip key card 1. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh, is that all you're gonna do? Alright, cool. Go through the right door using key card 5. Eventually I'll figure this out. I'll take you. Alright. Key card 5. Well, I think I am lost. I am super... Whoa, Jesus! Must remember, enemies come back. Okay. It's not 5. Not 4. Oh, another prisoner. I am so not where I need to be. Yeah. But was Jenny 120-48. Groovy. Six? Five? Okay. Get the antidote. Exit. Alright, so... Let's try this over again. Let's not die, thank you. Okay. This is where I got the antidote. We'll come back here. Okay. So this is where I got the antidote. Let's go back to where it says get the antidote. Pick up antidote. Exit. Go left one screen. Open bottom left door using access. Fuck. Alright. You know what? Fuck it. Access card 1. That's not 1. This is 1. Okay. Ignore the androids. It says go down one screen. How do I go down one screen from here? Unless this is the go down one screen. Ignore androids. Go through the right door. Okay, yeah. Get Jennifer. Top right door. Okay. Now I think I've got it. We're good. We've recovered. Don't worry. Oh. Do I actually... There we go. What was it? 48. I am so confused right now. It's a 5. Six. 1, 3. I am so confused. I am so confused right now. 'Cause I'm using the, yeah, I got the frequency. I wrote it down. It's 20.40. It's 120.48.48. Whatever. Don't judge me. It says, do I actually have to be out here to, like, send it? Oh, that was smart. Okay, cool. Ah, not what I want. Not what I want. That. Oh, come back here. Oh, don't know why I bothered trying to kill them. Okay, so now in here should be a rocket launcher. Don't follow me. Oh, okay. Apparently it's, not multiple rocket launchers. Whew! Okay. Not four, not six, five. Okay. Before I move anywhere, exit through using five, ignore the androids, bottom left door with card number one. Go left one screen. Okay. So this is now I want to be here. This is getting ugly. Alright. All of this for some fucking rocket ammo! Ugh! Again, stocking up on ammo. Wow, I'm already at 30. Does it say that, like, how much I should actually have? It just says enough. Like, whatever enough means, right? Okay. So enough means max. Cool, I'll take one of those, because I have burned enough of you trying to do this nonsense. Oh, come on. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, we're gonna pause it for a second. Okay. Three sets of ammunition. Make sure to stock up on enough rocket launcher ammo. Exit. Go up two screens using the middle path. Okay. I'm assuming this is the middle path. Gonna be one. That's two. Are you another trap? It's the real one. Oh, okay. Cool. Exit, go down to. Was it again? Go short-term memory. Am I going back to the androids? One? One. Okay. Alright. Right one, go through the top door using. Okay, so this has to happen. Groovy. What do I have to do now? Fuck. Okay, I'm actually not that far back, it looks like. Actually, maybe I am? I don't know anymore. Well, we'll see. Because I don't have the missile launcher anymore, and I don't have the missile launcher anymore. That was the only thing I actually picked up. Alright. So, I don't know what I'm doing right now. Card 6. Ration 4, was it? 3? Rescue prisoner, tell me about Jenny. I come out. Oops, wrong button. 20, 48. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Eat a ration 5? 3? 4? 6? I'll get it eventually. Don't mind me. Okay. Five? And I'm gonna want one? Keep those equipped for now. That gave me something, which I don't know what. I'm gonna eat one of these. And we get to do this all over again. Sorry, folks. Thank you. That should be enough. That's 20 rocket shots. And that'll give me 22. Alright. I'm gonna leave my rations equipped after I open the door. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Because I think it's right here. Nah, what I wanted to do at all. No, why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Checkpoint. Just checkpoint. Okay. So, that was some stuff we did. Oh, I still need to do one more thing. I still need to go back to Dr. Petrov, or whatever his name is. New game. Okay, and to do that... How do I get there again? Hey, the androids stay dead. That's actually super handy. Okay. You know what? Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Yes. Petrovic. Basement of building one. One? Alright. Now let's go back to the elevator checkpoint one more time. Save data. And the androids take the top right door. Got it. Thank you. Anyway, this is where I need to be. What was it again? Keycard 2? Keycard 2. Oh my god. Shit just never ends. Okay. Using keycard 2. Go right one screen. And call Jennifer. Lovely. Cool, thank you. I picked up the compass. I'm back here. Like, as much as I like the fight music, I don't like what the fight music means. Just a never-ending slew of guys. Okay. Open the door. Get compass. Go through the door. Oh, exit, go left one screen. Exit. Okay. Left one screen, open using keycard 2. Through the bottom right with keycard 5. Okay. Go through the open door to rescue another prisoner. Alrighty. Exit, go right one screen. Fucking hell. Okay, hold on. Exit, go right one screen. Okay. More elevators. Okay. Watch out. Ride the elevator to the first floor. Oh, nifty. Kinda wish I would have read that beforehand. There was a pitfall in that room with the giant roly pin of death. On the side I was initially planning on going. Because fuck me, that's why. Okay. You have rescued me. Wait. First floor, there we go. Ugh. Which key card again? Key Keycard 5? Keycard 5. I know numbers, honestly I do. Sorry for smacking the mic! Okay. Go left one screen. Go left one screen. Using keycard 6. Bro, what the fuck is that? Flashlight? That looked like a key. Or a bolt. Okay. Exit, go right one, go up one, staying out of the water. Hold on, go right one, up one, go up one while staying out of the water and go through the right door. How do I go up one? What? Flashlight. Exit, go one screen right, go one screen. Oh. God damn it. Access card 5, okay. Rescue a prisoner. That's always good. Okay, exit. Go. Down. Left. Exit, go down left. Up left? What's up left? Oh. This is up left. Up left. Infrared goggles. Am I going in here? Boy, delete, just go down one screen. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go in here anyway. Wanna know why? Because I can save, and it's a checkpoint. Down one screen. Using card number 4. Got it. Okay. Using card number 4. Go right one, ride the elevator to the basement. I think I fucked up. Alright. Keycard 3. Keycard 5. Keycard 1. Uniform? Keycard 6? Keycard 5? Wait, use 113? Use 2013? What? Alright, never mind. Oh. I'm having a fucking moment, bear with me. Enemy uniform. Send? No? No? Nothing? Oh. Actually, that was not the one I wanted. It's 48! Sweet baby Jesus. Okay. And this is why you save often, folks. Because you'll step out a door you can't get fucking open again. That's right. We're going down. Or, you know, you can just say fuck it. Okay. Went through the room with the lasers. Go right one screen, go through door. Okay, no, I was in the right place. Alright, so that's what that was before, but now I need the mine detector. You get to cross this desert again. Or do we? Make sure stuck up. I just realized I don't have open right now. I apparently had minimized chat window and didn't notice it because I'm too busy trying to figure out this goddamn strategy guide. Hey everyone! I thought something seemed off. But yeah, hey gamer dude, yeah, original MSX. Not the ported version for the Super Nintendo. What was it? 4? Body armor. Where am I going now? Okay, so I'm here. Go down 2 screens. There is no down 2 screens. What the fuck? Okay, now that everybody's calmed down again. Exit. Okay, go through the door, go right one screen, ride the basement. Ride the basement? Ride the elevator! And again, elevator time. Save and checkpoint. Really need to like mark where I am in this goddamn walkthrough because I keep losing it. The basement, then I go down two screens. Got it. Basement. Left three. Holy fuck, I am lost again. Ride the elevator to the basement, which is what I did. Go down two screens. Left three. Go through the top door. No, it's not what I want. Let's start this over again. I am here. Left, left. Go through the door. Go right one. Ride the elevator to the basement of the first building. Which I'm assuming this is where I'm supposed to be. Go down two screens. One. Two. And then it says left three, but there is no three. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see what they're wanting me to do. No. But that means I still have to go up one, and there's no direction saying go up one. I've already been in there, and that's a fucking room. It says go through the top door using. Well, I can stock up on ammo, which I guess is nice. Go down two screens, left three, go through. I can only go left once. Is it? No. There's nothing in here. Wow, I am utterly lost right now. And that dog made the right call and just ran the fuck away. Go right one screen, ride the elevator to the basement of the first building. I love how these dogs are just running away. I am A-okay with that. Yeah, because that was access card number 4, which I came in. Go through the door using access key number 4. Go right one screen. Ride the elevator to the basement. Done. And it puts me here, where it says I need to go left 3 times, but there is no left 3 times. There's left 1 time. Fuck it. Do the maze again? Because I am completely out of ideas. There's a door on the left I haven't seen you go through. I think I know which one you're talking about, and I thought I tried that one. All right. I'm assuming you mean this one? Once I find out keycard 6 does not open this door. Unless there's another door you're talking about, this isn't the one I need to go in. Because it says go down 2 screens, left 3. Go through the top door using access card number 6. So, that's why I'm really lost right now. Because unless I'm in the wrong place, which is really likely, find out which key card I need to use, because it doesn't actually tell me. Alright, key card 3. This 6? Okay. Okay, so apparently this is it. Which, that's really weird, because that was a boss fight in there. What do you want me to do? Yes, yes, you are crying for help. I get it. On the right wall. Whoa! Alright. Okay, cool. I've been signed out of PSN. Thank you for bringing the game to an abrupt stop. Yeah, no, that's weird, because I came from that direction because that was a boss fight. Like, I've been there already. So, I guess that's why I'm kind of confused. Weapons, plastic. Not what I wanted to do. That works too. Oh, it probably is. All right. Now we have this. Oh yeah, that's totally what I wanted to do. Exit, key card 1. I'm sorry, what? Well, at least I got checkpointed here. Fuck! Oh, this has gotten bullshit. Fuck! Thank you. Thank you. You were like three rooms way too late. Actually, where am I supposed to go? I don't know right now. Okay. Oh, great. And in the room she tells me to watch out for traps is the room where there is no traps. Fuck you, Diane. Fuck you. Go through the only... What? Whip the flat opens up. Okay. The screen, go through the only door using access card number 6. What? Okay. I'm supposed to go back down because... Up is the only way to go. Okay. We'll let it rock. Oh, and of course, it's a fucking gas room. Exit, pitfall, gas mask. So up one screen using the left pad. Key card 5. Okay, rations. I can stock up on those real quick. Sorry, bear with me a minute. What am I at now? 8? Alright. Get the gas mask back on. I slowly die. Holy shit, now I'm definitely lost. Okay, put the gas mask back on. Okay. All right. Into the left door. Yeah, okay. Right-hand side of this room, equip the gas mask, go through the opening, go up one screen using the left-hand pad. Go right, stock up on rations. Exit through the left. Sorry, hold on. Oh, okay. Wait. Oh. Nope, I'm misreading. Jesus Christ. I was going the right way. Left door. Now we play Guess the Key Card. All right. the second floor. Wow! Hats off to anybody or everybody that figured this shit out without a guide. Because god damn, this shit is convoluted. Okay, second floor. I'm back? Oh, because I have to go back to fucking... Fuck his face. Got it. Think the dude's up this way? Six? There you are. Rocket launcher, so that's good. Alright, exit. Plastic explosives. I got 17. If I don't have to use any more, I should have just enough. Okay, go through. Wait. Exit down to go through the door. Go through the door using access card 1. Go through the lower right using access card 5. Go. Okay. Is this where I want to go? No, this is not where I want to be. The bottom door. Two screens, right one. The right door using 5. Go right one screen, go through the door. Okay, no, I am. This is where I want to be. Elevator! Ride the elevator to the first floor. Also, save. And go through the left door. Actually, no, wait. I'm getting ahead of myself. In the game. First floor and exit. The left door. Okay. Bottom door. Go up. Shallow water. Think this is what it's telling me to do? What the fuck? Okay, well, either equip the compass. I'm probably fucked. Four. Okay. Cool. Antidote. Let's head up once more. Okay. Otherwise, head up first, third, fourth, and sixth trucks. The second truck contains ammunition. I think for all intents and purposes, I am good there. Contains fourth truck, contains two sets. All right. Like, I have no fucking clue where I am now. Now. I'm gonna stock up on rations and see if I can figure this shit out, because I accidentally walked into a fucking truck. All right. Fuck you. Okay. Reload. All right. Fuck me. What were they doing again? I'm gonna do one thing first, just to be safe. Because down here should be keycard 6 and some plastic explosives. Okay. Top myself off on these because I'm going to need them. Seven. Oh, fuck me. Ah, right hand side of the wall. Okay, so. Welcome to the Bone Zone. See, I knew it was a good idea to stock up on these bad boys. Fuck you! Okay. Fuck off! Got it! Okay. Okay, I do want to go in the elevator. Okay. Now we go down. Sorry, trying to find out where I am now. Should be an oxygen tank on the other side of the wall. Okay. It's exactly where I need to be. Run down to the bottom of the only column. A lot of damage, please. Oh, under the column. Got it. Yeah, no, I'm good. Whoops, don't want to don't want those. Whoops, those are cigarettes. Okay. Go right one screen. Go right one screen? Using what? Ah, access card 7. Actually, no. That's not access card 7. Exit. Really, Bobby? I was only down here for that. Cool. Okay, ride it all the way back up. All the way down in the path. Okay.
Fuck!
That's right. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. Thanks for the advice, Sal. Now I am here. Go right, get in the water, equip the oxygen tank. Oh. I see what you're doing. Alright, wasn't expecting that to exactly happen. Alright. Destroy the control panel, then go through the right door using access key 7. Let's change to that in case I get frisky with the buttons. Dirty Duck throws boomerangs, he'll receive a call. Ooh, those hurt. Whoopsie. I just killed two people. Oh, the right one didn't die. But I lost 2 ranks. Fuck! I have to reload that. No, not save. Not save. Save is bad. Save is bad. Save is bad. Load. We will try doing that again. But without killing 2 people. Because I don't think I can actually afford that. All the way back here. That's fine. That's fine. The very bottom. Like, this is just NES era, like, trying to extend the gameplay by making every, by doing a lot of backtracking, by forcing you to go everywhere, and I mean, to me, this just isn't fun. This is tedious and, like, work. Like, if I'm gonna work, I'm gonna fucking have a job, and I'll work overtime. It's like, this game isn't actually challenging. What's challenging is just getting to where you need to go. Actually, I think I need to keep this equipped. Came here. I mean, the stealth isn't actually hard. The hard part about the stealth is just knowing what is actually stealth. And then you have shit like that, where it's like, how are you supposed to know that only a certain part of that floor is safe? Like, it's just good old NES era, fuck you. Alright. So what I need to do is equip that, equip the pistol, I'm assuming those count toward my rescue rank. So 7 gets me out of here. Missile to turn that off. Defeated him, pick up 8, exit, go down one screen. Okay, so I'm going, alright, so destroy the panel, get in the water, go all the way down, get out of the water, go left one screen. It's just like this. It's like I go to where I need to be to grab an item, to come all the way back, to kill a guy, to get an item, to continue progress on where I just was. All right. Fuck, fuck, fuck. At least we're back at an elevator. Lasers to the right. Got it. Oh, well, that's cute. So you know that message I got about turning off the PS3? That's actually in the original, but, you know, they took the time to translate it. Or, not translate it, but, change it for the systems. Because it does say turn off the power to your MSX. Or it's supposed to say that. But because this is the PS3 one. Alright. I'll give it to them. That's cute. Love how you say to outrun the lasers. But why outrun when I can just box? Oh, excuse me. Okay. Exit the left one screen. Okay, so now that I'm in here, I could really use some ration restocking. Put the mask, she'll say. So I'm not supposed to be in that room? There we go. Back down again. Yes, we know. Alright, note to self. There's a pitfall. Okay. That was my fault. That's completely my fault. Because I should have known that that ledge that looks like you can walk on, you can't actually. I mean, that was completely my fault. My bad. Alright. Now we've checkpointed there, so we don't have to go down the goddamn elevator again. Lord knows I'm probably gonna fucking choke that section again. Yes, Big Boss, we know. Abort, abort, turn off the PlayStation 3. Now what's hurting me? Okay. Are you gonna fucking tell me what key it is? Holy shit! Oh. You're fucking kidding me. Okay. Oh, fuck! Fuck me sideways! Okay. I have to plant 16 of these now with no rations, and these lasers are gonna kill me in one hit. Whoo! Oh, yes. All right. And I need to plant these in a specific order. Fuck! Fuck me! Okay, right, right, left, right. Right, right, left, right. Right, right, left, right. Jesus Christ. Oh, that one was all me. Fuck! I wonder. Nope, nope. The box does not help. Oh, when did I get rations? Okay, this'll help. Right, right, left. I probably fucked this up already. It was right, right, left. Did I do right again? Fuck it, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, right, left, right, left. Right? Nope. I fucked this up somewhere. Okay, now that I have rations somehow... Okay. Let's equip them. So it was right, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, right, left. Right, left, right. Okay. Hey, Diane. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, you know what? I ain't got time for this. Oh, okay. That works too. When in doubt, missiles. Oh, are you kidding me? I have chosen wrong. Rations make this game easy. That was it, ladies and gentlemen. That was Metal Gear MSX. Yeah, people think Dark Souls is hard. Like, soul-crushingly unfair hard. They have not played this game. This game makes fucking Dark Souls look like Barbie's Dreamland Vacation Funhouse. Wow. So needless to say, I'm probably not gonna play Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake. I might dive into that off screen to see, or like look at a guide, because if it's still the same, like, hey, go walk over here to get one thing and now travel all the way back somewhere else to use it, and then backtrack all the, you know, to get another item, and then backtrack all the way back to where you just were, it's like, no. No, I'm done. I'd rather just jump into the Solid series and get on with that. So, as with every Kojima game, we wait, because much like Marvel movies, we wait, because there's something after this. So, but yeah, I was not a fan of it. I'm going to chalk that up mostly because I didn't really grow up in this era of gaming. My first console was a Sega Genesis, and I only had one game for it, which was Sonic 2 or Sonic 3, whichever one also was compatible with the Sonic & Knuckles thing. Like, we all remember that. You put it in, it had a little flip top, and then you set the actual game on top of it. You know, like old school expansion packs. And then I just rented here and there, and then my first actual foray into console gaming was PlayStation 1. So, you know, and the... That had changed. You know, gaming had changed since then. Anyway, but yes, I finished Metal Gear MSX. I can at least say I did that. Granted, I had a strategy guide, because I probably would have played this for about 15 minutes and noped. But anyway, that was Metal Gear MSX. I did actually finish it, like I promised. I know it took a while for us to get here, but I did it. Like I said, probably not gonna get into Metal Gear Solid Snake or Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake. Probably just going to jump right into Metal Gear Solid. So yeah, that's that. Thank you everybody for tuning in. GamerDude6759 at the beginning. Sorry I didn't acknowledge you at the beginning. I had accidentally minimized chat and completely forgotten about it. Big thanks to Envy as always for showing up and hanging out. Sai for coming out for a bit. Who knows where he ran off to. So yeah, that's gonna do it for it. That's gonna do it for me. Thank you, everybody. Everything's down below in the description box and stuff like that. So if you want to know more about us, we do 7 days a week of streaming. There's three of us here, something a little bit every day. Do the socials. We're there. And yeah, tomorrow will be me with more Uncharted 3. Hopefully without sound issues this time. We'll have to see. Anyway, thank you so much for Zero Tolerance Games. My name is Jason Cupcake Troll Gordon, and I'll catch you next time.